Hello, what's up guys, and welcome back to my YouTube channel ThetaBox. So today I will show you how to activate your dark mode feature in your Roblox, and this feature almost works for all Android mobile devices including PC users. So before going to the tutorial, first of all, what is this Roblox? So Roblox is a massively multiplayer online game creation system that allows users to design their own games and play different types of games created by other users. So nowadays, this is most popular in worldwide, but if you play this game in long time, maybe your screen brightness will affect your eyes. So to avoid this kind of problems, people are searching how to enable dark mode feature. So first of all, open your Roblox account and then complete your login processes. So now in this homepage section, you can press that gear icon and it is placed at the almost top of right side corner, and this icon will help you to access your settings. So just select it and then go to settings. So it shows my entire account information, and also I get the dark mode feature. So now in this personal section, this option is highlighted as theme. So here you can select dark and then click to save all the changes. So finally my dark mode feature is ready to use. So same way, you can locate the settings in your Android mobile. So this is the way you can easily activate your dark mode feature by watching my tutorial. For more tech videos, you can subscribe my beautiful tech channel ThetaBox, and thanks for watching.